shaded in.
So,
fourth grade students using SeeSaw to solve fraction problems.
Now we're going to shade in the next.
Do the 4, but you do the 1 plus 1, that equals 2. So that equals 2/4.